precious cargo, valued in the millions and millions of dollars. Money, jewels, locked in safety boxes, the boxes protected by the heavy armor plate and the bulletproof glass of the truck. Safety within safety. Alert men with guns and bullets ready for any emergency. Precious cargo. Precious cargo? What could be more precious than this live cargo of our children, our future America? Here's real wealth. Priceless cargo. Youngsters on their way to school, learning their three R's, learning about the world around them, learning how to live with each other in peace and harmony. And these young folks all have their plans laid out for the future. They know what they want to be when they grow up, if they grow up. How about you, young fella?
I want to be a pilot when I grow up.
What are your plans?
I guess I'll be a doctor like my dad.
And you, young lady?
Well, first I have to finish college and then... Oh, and then I'll get married.
Planning a family?
Oh, sure. Four boys and a girl.
And what about your future?
I'm going to study agriculture and help my father on the farm.
How about you, old-timer?
I'm going to be a bus driver just like Mr. Morton.
See what I mean? They're pretty sure about their futures. Childish ambitions. Maybe they'll achieve their goals. Maybe not. But in a few years, we'll have to step aside for them. They'll be taking over. And it's our job to protect them, to keep them safe, to keep them healthy in body and mind. And here's another young hopeful, Mary Jane, getting all decked out for the great adventure. Her first day at school and that bus ride with a gang.
Now, Mary Jane, you'll be careful getting on and off the bus, won't you?
Yes, Mommy, I will.
And you won't stick your head out of the bus window?
No, Mother, I won't.
Now, don't cross the street, and don't run, and don't fight. And don't buy candy with your lunch money.
Yes, no, yes, Mommy, I won't.
And don't you sass the teacher.
Yes, Mommy, I will. I won't.
Here it comes, Mommy, here it comes.
I wonder who our teacher's going to be.
She'll be all right, won't she? She'll be safe?
No worry. She'll be perfectly safe.
Safe.